Okay, so yeah, should be back now. So, yeah, I looked at it. Everything's fine on my end. I don't really know what happened there. Maybe it was just like a random large lag spike. But yeah, everything should be fine now. Everything's running smoothly. I'm not getting any frame rate drops on the stream or anything.
3, 2, 1, go!
Tried to buffer grab out of shield, but I didn't grab it that fast. No! GG. That's like the 15th time I've whiffed grab.
Lucas wins! Huh?
GG, that was close. I whiffed grab so many times, though. At least I wasn't laggy. I still really don't know what happened, as far as that's concerned. Yeah, the mother brothers are hard because you can't really use pellets versus them. Or not pellets, lemons. Because they can just absorb it. I mean, obviously that goes to a certain extent, but still. You did pretty good. Oh, he's just gone. Okay. Yeah, Lucas is pretty solid. The thing is, you also have pretty good advantage with your character. As, at least as far as I'm aware, beginner's not too common. Third. yeah, that second stomp. That Steve wasn't that great. After this game, I'm probably going to play a bit of random. Whatever they did yesterday on the Nintendo Wi-Fi, because Nintendo Online was down. Up something and trying to fix everything. Down smash is fast. If that was down smash, it might have been down tilt. Because that was at 150. Yeah, Mega Man's advantage trait is really good. Like, basically all that I do is Mega Man that messes people up, so you just continuously throw them at the ledge. Because as long as I have stage controllers, not really that much they can do. Speaking of Pokemon trainer earlier. I actually don't know too much about Pokemon trainer. But yeah, I actually like Squirtle a lot more at lower percents than, or I mean at higher percents than at lower percents with Pokemon Trainer. I got my swap over to Squirtle a second, just because Squirtle's really hard to hit. Join anyone, and so. But yeah, I like Pokemon, or I like Squirtle at higher percents because you can get a lot more damage and kill power off of combos. I have a lot of time in the game. I've pretty much played this game every day since release, although I did take a bit of a break at the beginning of this year. Like, I took about a week break.
Three, two, one, go!
I main Mega Man, and then I secondary Daisy, and random. I have a friend who mains Rob, or I guess really secondaries, it's just that he's been playing off of my Switch, and then recently, he bought a Switch, but he doesn't have, Joker, who is his actual name.
Thank you.
empty fill, yep. It's been pretty okay so far. Being an introvert, I haven't really minded it that much. Got to get in some more practice in Smash. I've been in one tournament so far, although it hasn't been going too great with the tournament. It's like a multiple week tournament, pretty much. And I'm like 5-3. Yeah, Piranha Plant's like my favorite DLC fighter. Jigglypuff. Depending on what character I get, this could be rough, okay? Actually, I'm still gonna say this is rough because one time I got Sing through Link's forward smash. Like, I tried to hit a forward smash with Link and I was able to be hit by Jigglypuff's Sing, and it cost me a game. That wasn't supposed to be up smash, but we take it. Jigglypuff could have recovered from that anyway, in case you're wondering. That good. Yeah, I tried to grab there. Yeah, I forgot I can do this. Nesty. GG. Yeah, I did that earlier as a Mega Man in the last stream that lagged out. Oh, I actually hit that. I died from that. Yeah, you have to be really tight on that to make it back after KO punch. the stream's fine. So this isn't one of the random lag spikes from my end. Because yeah, the stream's still running smoothly. That's the second one that happened this stream too. Yeah, it looks like that's all that happened. Oh, random ditto. Okay. Oh boy. This is not gonna be that short of a game, I'll tell you that. How is he dead? What? I'm sorry. Why was he dead? I was just mashing. Whoa, what was that teleport? Nah, I need you right now. This is the first time the crowd has ever cheered for Sonic. Since at least, like, Prof. Okay, let's go. You're back. This is the Ice Climber skin I use too, because the gloves make the colors a bit different. Sonic gameplay of just using the B button. I was trying to go for the down throw forward air. I'm still really confused on that first stock. Oh man, if that would have been at ledge, that would have been the game. I mean, it was pretty close to the end of the game anyway. GG. I'm glad that, like, neither of us knew how to play our characters, because if we did, that game would still be going on for quite a while. Probably still would have been first stock. At least I'm not having to play, like, Game & Watch or Kirby or somebody like that. That's not a jinx thing, it's just like, I legitimately hate Game & Watch because I play Mega Man. Kirby? I don't think he's that great. I don't think he's the worst character in the game, but I do pretty decent with him. Like, I've gotten him in the past few viewer battles and done pretty well. I really like Kirby's combos, but, I mean, they don't really lead into anything. Like, it's not like you get a kill, you just get, like, 30%. But yeah, I liked Kirby in Smash 64, and then I've played the Squeak Squad, and then I played Star Allies. Okay. Honestly, yeah, same. But yeah, I guess like down air into up smash kind of works. But yeah, thanks Robot for following. Directly after Incineroar. I mean, hey, it's still bad recovery, so. Extremely Diet Puff. Wait, wouldn't Puff be Diet Kirby if Puff is lighter? Ooh, if I would have connected that, that would have been the stock. There, I'll hit a B button as a mix-up. Oh. Oh, okay. So yeah, I'll put the ID and password back on the screen if anyone wants to join. I'll still be playing random for a while, so. I'm gonna swap the song while I wait, but I don't really know what to do. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks. Oh, and also thanks for following. But yeah, I've still been thinking about doing the music tier list, or it's gonna be more of a ranking than a tier list. As it's really hard to like rank everything. But yeah, I do plan on at some point ranking every individual song in the game. I'm not gonna listen to all of them in one stream though, it's just I'm gonna listen to like some of them while I talk about ones that I like. I just have to sit down and start the ranking. Although I'm not gonna be including like victory themes. I'm Omega losing this game, because my Mars is not that great. I say and then land forward air into down tilt tippers. I'm gonna say, am I gonna get a tipper only game? Nope. It was a fear. undead there. Yep. Okay. That almost worked. Who I think is fun to play? Obviously my main Mega Man. I really like Piranha Plant. Like, he's probably my most favorite character to play as. Although I don't usually play as him that often. And then I play as Daisy a lot, so Peach and Daisy, I guess we both fit there. Hero's pretty fun, Joker. I usually play a bit of Dr. Mario and Standard Mario. And then I play Rushdown Sonic. I don't really play how normal people play Sonic. Because I don't really like camping or spamming projectiles even as a Mega Man man. And then probably like Incineroar and Bowser. I think it makes the end of my favorite characters to play as. Although it kind of depends on the roster. Like, I can maybe see some here.
Choose your fighter.
I used to play a lot more Captain Falcon, but then I stopped liking him. I like playing as Falco, though I usually can't win. Let's see. Wolf I play as sometimes. I play as Politano a lot. I play as Weefit Trainer a lot. Cloud, Inkling, King K. Rool. And yeah, that's probably it. Yeah, I used to play Diddy a lot. Like, if I can do well with Diddy, he's fun, but if I'm, like, in disadvantage with Diddy, then I don't find him that fun. But yeah, I also play a bit of Ness, although I don't usually play him that often. I would just say, unless you're, like, planning on going to tournaments and, like, doing more, or, like, going to high-end tournaments and being the best player in the world, then just pick whoever you want to play as. The Marth with no tipper. I actually hate that meme. It's dead anyway, which is a bad thing. Yeah, I really struggled with this matchup as Lucina. One of the reasons that I dropped her. I actually find Pikachu fun to play, I didn't mention him, although I don't really like Pichu. Just like how I like playing as Lucina, but I don't really like playing as Marth. But yeah, if you don't know who you find fun to play as, then just play random for a while and just see who you get. That's what I did. Like, I probably have around 200 hours in the game, it's just random. I kind of wish that I could show your stats for random. Cause that's probably not even an exaggeration. I'm not intentionally trying to roll, that's just what's happening. Whenever I SDI out of PK Fire. But yeah, this matchup is really fun for Lucina. If you can't tell. But yeah, that should be a stock. Okay. almost worked. GG. I think I actually hit the peak under there.
You'll never defeat me.
But yeah, with Ness, like, my main goal is simply just to try to throw him off stage and then just counter as Lucina. Because Lucina has a really hard time dealing with projectiles. Terry. Okay, so this will be interesting because I'd never really play Terry. I probably only have about an hour with Terry. Like, I don't really know what I do with the character. All I know is that jab, 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 power dunk is a thing. And that for some reason his moves don't really get that much in life. I will say his forward smash is really satisfying to land. I'm not trying to teabag, I'm trying to buster wolf. There we go. Yeah, I wasn't trying to teabag at all there, it was just that Buster Wolf parsed two downward inputs in pretty much succession. I guess they're actually called down forward circles, or downward forward circles. It's the more proper term. I'm probably gonna stream for about another hour. Like, I'll probably stream until, like 12 o'clock my time, so it's 11:10 right now. I almost landed it. Oh yeah, I'm just dead. No need to mash, actually. Ledgery grab. Yeah. I was just basically waiting for you to grab ledge, that's why I wasn't really like jumping around or anything. King K. Rool versus Ness would have been fun. This is not going to be that fun though. Or maybe, I don't know. If this character actually could kill, it would be pretty fun. I can at least do that to throw people off. And I don't even use that as a reflector, I just use that as a shield. Because as long as you're not being grabbed or landed directly on top of, they're not really going to be able to hit you. I tried. Like, that wasn't recoverable due to the air dodge. As far as I'm aware, I don't usually play this character too much. Oh, I still had invincibility. I was like, how did that not grab me? Yeah, I was gonna say that's gonna kill GG. But yeah, I just can't kill a Stark Pit, so. Rest in peace, 15 consecutive wins, but honestly, I really don't care. Just kinda having fun playing whoever. I miss this stage, but too bad it lags in IRL, so I can't play it in tournament. Now this is Game & Watch, although I'm not really seeing enough down smashes for standard Game & Watch. There it is. I actually taught my friend who really plays Smash how to play Degenerate Game & Watch. Although the projectile is not the strongest of projectiles, right? I mean, that was still at like 90. Because I'm like pretty sure it's projectile dependent, So like if you absorb something like Hero Neutrobe, it does more damage, and if you absorb zero charge same as charge shock. I think South Bucket works. I'm just glad I'm not playing Mega Man right now with these two characters, because I would not be doing that well. Just works. The Game & Watch counter Halo Invincibility. I get pit. Okay, Falco. I mean, still gonna have the issue of not killing, but at least I can recover decently. That's the one way that you counter the PK Thunder, or like the best way to counter PK Thunder Ledge. It's not the one way, but... I'm dead here. There's no reason to mash. Yeah. I tried to down special there for some reason. I should have just upbeat. I shouldn't have even jumped. If I was gonna down special anyway. I mean, I only would have lived for like 5 seconds longer. Oh yeah, that's a really good PK fire position. Fire. Oof, yeah, GG. Died at like 90. But yeah, Falco can't kill, so I wasn't expecting much. No, I just play random a lot. I'm not that great at the game. At least in my opinion. Like, in tournaments, I don't really do well, but usually in viewer battles, I do pretty decently. Although, I used to be very bad. I used to not win a game in viewer battles. But yeah, it's usually just if I'm bored with the character I'm playing during viewer battles, I'll just play random. And because I play Mega Man pretty much every day for like multiple hours every day, then I just play random quite a bit. I do have it secondary, it just changes every week pretty much. This week it's Daisy. Although I feel like Daisy's probably gonna be a bit more permanent in the secondary just due to the fact that I've mained her in the past. I feel like Robot actually would be a pretty good character to secondary, or like pocket as Mega Man for this matchup. Got fared like 3 times since PK fired a new flare. Boy, this is gonna be a long match.
Three, two, one, go!
And it's not gonna be a fun one for me. I really like how Banjo was like one of the most requested characters for Smash, and they just made him lame. Kind of like how in the Grinch League, directly after the Grinch League, they just showed all the characters that were in the Grinch League as assist trophies. Except like Mach Rider. That actually worked. Okay. I'm only spamming golden feathers because his stock is basically gone. dying for some reason too. No. I'm dying there, but I mean I wasn't dying to back through. Yeah, GG. That game was a lot closer than it should have been. I just somehow took the first stock, I guess, and so I had momentum. But yeah, at the end I just started mashing, like, side special just to see if I could land anything. Yeah, I tried to play Banjo a lot more aggressively than most other Banjos. At least Ness has a pretty decent recovery, so he doesn't have to worry about like Banjo down tilt as much as other characters. Same thing with like Mega Man. Although if Mega Man burns his jump, then he's dead. In that kind of a situation. That was close. Okay. I just wonder how PK Thunder didn't climb into the stage. Hey, Isabel, this is not going to end well. It works every time, I don't understand. Okay, that time it dropped out, but I mean, it still worked. For some reason, I thought I had Nessus neutral BS as well. Okay, that worked. What? I'm sorry. Thank you. attack. That was a bit strange. GG. That game was close. That's like the one character I don't really mind, like, spamming projectiles with, just because that's basically how you play the character. Like, with forward air and back air. That should be death, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, that was impeccable. I was ready for it. I was not expecting me to be where I was. Oh. Oh, GG. I tried to up smash that. I don't know why I thought it would win. But I died at like 40, so. I'm pretty sure I could have tacked it onto the ground, though. Okay, this should be interesting. I don't know if it's going to be interesting in a good way or bad way, but... I had neutral beat for a lot longer than I thought I was going to. Or at least from what I inputted, that is. I think King Dedede actually lives at this percent. I tried to input up B there, but I input inside B. I wasn't trying to S and C either, I was just trying to spit you off stage. Like towards the blast zone, not towards the bottom. Oh, the mother character fight. I can't stop here and want to oatmeal while listening to this song. To absorb the PK Thunder there.
Ness wins! Ready?
this game. I like learned how to do the Bayo like triple uppy jump for like a specific thing, and then after that I have not been able to do it again. Outside of like slow motion. Yeah, GG, I meant to do up air there, not back air. But yeah, my Bayo is basically just spam hold down A up air. I mean, I'm not winning the game, so. Or at least not that one. Unless you manage to like PK Thunder into the stage at zero twice after that stock.
Three, two, one, go!
There's King DDD in the background, not even looking at me after I disrespected him by playing as him earlier. But yeah, I'm probably gonna play like two more games myself and then in the stream. Okay, so yeah, things are gonna go well. Oh, sorry. I mean, you didn't really take that much damage. That was close. Just got the fully charged needles too. Just works. But yeah, I'm probably gonna play like one more game after this and then end the stream. Yes, I managed to mash out. I'm not mashing out there though. GG. But yeah, that's a hard matchup. Me, who has like 3 minutes ish with Sheik. Oh yeah. I was like under-exaggerating my Sheik playtime. I originally, when the game came out, I had a goal to get like an hour with every character, and now I'm at about like at about 2 hours with every character, except for some of the DLC. But are you switching characters or?
Thank you.
But yeah, I have about an hour with every character except for Terry and, Byleth. With Byleth, I only have about, like, 20 minutes or so. With Terry, it's probably about 45. I don't know, I'm about to end the stream soon, so, like, the next game's gonna be my last game, so. Mario's like one of my most SD'd with characters simply because I go for too many fares. Although then again, I do have like one of the higher amounts of playtime with them, so. ZSS. Okay, this should be pretty interesting. ZSS is one of my weaker characters, but I have a lot of fun with her. Whenever I get her to work. I have to play like ZSS versus Big Body, so. Thank you. There we go. I'm gonna say, if I just keep spamming up smash, it'll work eventually. Me up. But yeah, that's pretty much all I have time for this stream. It's getting a bit late. So yeah, we'll have to end it here. But yeah, I had fun. I should be live tomorrow, and I'll probably be playing, like, Hollow Knight. Oh, thanks. But yeah, I'm just trying to practice for tournament a bit more. But yeah, I keep not playing my main to do so. But yeah, I usually play viewer battles every weekend, so. And then if I don't have anything to stream, or if I have enough time during the week, really, I play it. But yeah, tomorrow I'm playing Hollow Knight. So yeah, I guess I'll see everyone in the next.